Learn how to use Azure Container Registry to run a .NET Core app in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Container Registry is a place where you can store your container images securely. Let's deploy a container image to it and see how we can use it. To follow along, you'll need Visual Studio and Docker Desktop. Here in Visual Studio, I've created a new .NET Core console app. It's very simple and only outputs Hello World to the console. Let's add Docker support to it, like this. Okay, and choose Linux. Done. Now it has a Docker file which describes the container image for the app. All right, let's publish this to an Azure Container Registry. First, I choose Azure. Okay, and the Azure Container Registry. That's it. And I'll choose an existing one. You can also create a new one from here if you like. And finish. And now publish it. This takes a while, so I'll skip ahead. This is the Azure Container Registry. I can store many container images in here and use lots of features, like tasks that automate deployment and patching of the images. Let's go to the Repositories menu. And I have one here. This is the tag of the image that we've just published. Now, from here, I can deploy and run this container image to a web app or to a container instance. Let's do the last one. All right. Here, I just need to enter a name, and I'll leave the rest as it is. Okay, and here it goes. This creates an Azure Container instance, which is perfect for running a single container. Let's skip to when it is done. And here is the Azure Container instance. Let's see its containers here. All right. It has been busy with our container. Let's see. Here in the logs, we can see the output of the console app that now runs in a container in the container instance. Cool. The Azure Container Registry is a managed and safe place to store your container images that provides features like geo-replication and an easy way to run your containers in Azure Container instances. Go and check it out.